Good afternoon. I'm Mike Powers. We'll get to those stories in just a moment. But first, News 13 has learned the suspect in the murder of a Catholic nun is now in federal custody. 18-year-old Rogelio Carroll was turned over to the FBI last night by Navajo authorities in Window Rock, Arizona. Navajo Nation Chief Prosecutor Bernadine Martin was hesitant to make the move because she said the proper paperwork wasn't filed. But yesterday, a federal judge ordered the transfer, and now Rogelio is in Albuquerque for a court appearance tomorrow. He's accused of murdering Sister Marguerite Bartz October 31st in Navajo, New Mexico.